All right, let's go ahead and get started. So first thing you're going to want to do is ensure that you have a Steam copy of Project Zomboid, and you're going to want to make sure that it's installed and you have played it at least once. Playing it mostly just means launching it. So once you do that, once you've launched the game, just go ahead and close it. And we're going to go ahead and scroll down here to Steam Workshop. I'm going to click visit this workshop. You're essentially visiting the workshop for Project Zomboid. You can find the button for it right here too. It will take you to the workshop in Steam. Now we're going to go ahead and find the mod that we would like. So let's say immersive medicine right here. We're going to click subscribe. We're going to subscribe to it so that it gets added to our workshop content. And then we're going to go back here and we're going to click play. And we're going to wait for the game to start. Once the game has started, just go ahead and click OK. And you can follow this menu right down here to mods, where you'll read through this very quick and click OK. And then you will notice that our immersive medicine mod that we subscribe to is here. I have a few extra mods because I've subscribed to quite a few, but you can just go ahead and click enabled. You're going to click back. And it has enabled the mod for single player use. If you would like to use it for multiplayer, make sure you click on host. Go ahead and go into manage settings for your server. You're going to click edit selected settings. You're going to go into Steam Workshop right here. Find your mod that you just enabled, has to be enabled at the mods menu. In this case, it's immersive medicine. Add it to the list and click save. As soon as you do that, your mod will be enabled in multiplayer. And that should be everything. So thank you so much for watching. Have fun.